Boy A by Wesley James Byrne. The magpies circle the sky. Dark clouds open to swallow Boy A. A polystyrene rainbow appears behind the brown sandstone building in front of the church. The rain lashes violently against the window pane as he bites his bottom lip. Blood dribbles onto his new school shirt. He won't be getting any free milk today. His lip skin peels away like Pritt stick as he peels away layers. The world is ready to gobble Boy A, but Boy A is not even ready for school.